Yo, Princess, tell your mother to give me the charger for the phone. Yo, my man, you ain't hear me?
Huh?
Tell your mother give me the charger for the phone. I know. Yo, what a cop that when you meet them niggas. That's why we came to nighttime for. Nah, niggas scared to get chased. Chacha. facts.
Smoked them. Oh, come back.
Yo.
I'm ready.
My nigga, what the fuck, nigga? Huh? That what? Nah, my phone died. Cool. Yo, bro, give me a second. Wait till my phone charged and I call you, because you're breaking up.
Send the invite.
So, it's not that, it's my Wi-Fi. I'm using my Apple Watch. Let me call you with my phone. My phone about to turn on. Yo, what happened, bro? You're just around me all they want. You ain't finding me. Definitely ain't turning off my car, though. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Buster. Ah, no, nigga, me first. I hate this shit. Why is it like that? Yeah, I don't like that. They ain't twist that. I don't like that. Damn, man, that shit whack, bro.
What happened?
When you press circle, that shit fixes your car.
Tom?
Tough night. Keep on it.
Alright, so fuck it. I'm about to get a level three right now. Bought some boys, smack them around a little bit, like they my bitches. Little boy that.
Get here, I'm waiting still. Hurry up.
Alright, I'm on to that. Level 3 heat. I'm out. Alright, I'm level 3 already. I'm off to them on my way up there. I got level 3 and I'm gone on those niggas. Better boss of you, we can go somewhere else.
He's still gone. We going to hit 5? Go ahead.
You there? Oh, hold on. Give me a second, Bob. Man, I need a gas station then. My shit all critical. Yeah, I'm the last one. Woo! Right on time, nigga. Caught the gas station right before the shit started.
Yo, this shit kicked me out.
What happened? Came here without a Subaru. Why would I move this for Dave's house? Get the laptop, it hurt.
Even though
it's Can't promise you that.
Well.
Wow. Ah, no. Yo, come on, what are we doing now? How we, chop. Copy. Smacking everybody now.
It's over.
Ah, no, these niggas coming from all over the place, the cops. Baby, we're gonna have to...
No. They're gonna...
Ah, no.
Can
you move
the bed back real quick?
Then
I'm gonna fall.
You do shit when I'm fucking playing a game, bro. I hate that shit.
You always tell me that.
Bro, this is the first time I started playing, bro. Hit that nigga. That's OD, that's OD. Yeah, I'm trying to stay away from fucking getting hit by the cops. Hello, my cup. So relax. All I see is you gotta go running back and forth. Cause they're gonna fall, so they're gonna stop a little off shit.
Stay fiend.
That's a fact.
This is a very complete.
Where he left the game? And a party? Ah, why he tell niggas to walk the dogs? This is a good buster. In this house turns on, man. Ah, no. Ah, we was all in a lot, Pop. I know. Ah, so. That nigga out of line over here. Hey, yo. And here comes the chopper.
What? How the fuck you
Ah, no.
Hey, yo. I'm stuck in the grass, I'm about to get busted.
Yeah, bust it.
I'm gone.
I know, but I'm the only one that got scot free. Van with a level of heat, 5 feet. Come on, Bob. What's up?
I got heat 3. Yeah. Hold on, let the...
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Oh, what the fuck?
Alright, way to be a downer.
Nigga, no more heat races. I ride around with two parts anyway.
Niggas got the cops all over. Yo, go ahead, hit three.
Somebody can't back out.
Yeah, back out, back out. Are y'all ready?
Yo. Yeah, pa. Wait for everybody else. Jacinta?
Yeah, we in here.
Oh, I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. I ain't tell me nothing. Wow. Fuck it. I'm going to garage.
Better call Xfinity, my nigga.
Hands up.
4.
Where? Okay, and? Ah, no. Do you buy my flipper?
I'm not going any further. My car's been taken out. I have visual on the subject's car.
Stop moving.
Go.
Nigga, Duka. Que cabrón, ni que ano. Ni que I know. Oh shit. Damn. Yo, he took him by. Oh shit.
He hard to say that same shit.
He went hard for that shit too. He like, yeah. Oh shit. The three rules, nigga.
What do you think he's gonna do? behind us with his light. Quick, because I don't want these segments to get too long. I'll pull up underwear today and pull me up. No, it's incorrect. Incorrect. No. Incorrect. Not getting it. You have no right to ask me. You have FedEx. This parking lot, none, because he pulled me over and I pulled in. Your trip. Incorrect. He pulled me over. On the street? This parking lot.
No.
That's where I pulled over. He pulled me over. And I'm not trespassing. The property owner has to say I'm trespassing here. Yes,
look,
sir, give me your license. No. Listen.
I need to take it off right now.
No, you don't. You didn't pull me over for that reason. This guy. Is there something wrong? First of all, you didn't
back your car on a curb.
That's not illegal. This is a private parking lot. There's nothing wrong. Look, now you're trying to find a reason to pull me over and stop me. And you didn't stop me. You ever heard of a First Amendment audit?
Have you ever heard of security?
Yes.
Come on.
Have you ever heard of anything about folks drives around our building twice, then slows again? And this is the second event. Probably a month or so ago, this vehicle, driven by this gentleman, go by our building and out on the roadway.
I said, go find your clothes. And your panties.
Everything about the parking lot in our building. Okay? So nothing was done, nothing was said. That's fine. So I'm on top of the coffin.
I watch a lot of these First Amendment audits on YouTube, so I just decided to do my own impromptu one. Stuck the camera. I just had the camera like right here in the window. I'm driving by. He follows me to FedEx. I pull in the lot. I didn't even know he was following me. I pulled in the lot, got my package out, went into FedEx, and then I see this guy, and I'm like, huh, I wonder if that was from the TBI. So the next time when I pulled out, I saw his truck parked in the lot, and I said, oh, sure enough, that was the guy from somebody. This is to you? Have you gone for family?
Now the fun begins. It's time to melt down the gold. The flames of the fire just
I'm gonna holla at you guys. I'm gonna go to bed. Gotta wake up early. What? I don't know, I'm sleeping. Nigga, I ain't leaving the house. I told her to take her olives with her. Better for me, I don't have to go to work. Then she get her olives tomorrow. Oh, man, you want to get knocked? Yo, you about to take a walk right to Maria's house. You with it? You better, my man, watch.
Simba. Go take a bath. So grab my turn on the water.
I want to get up to grandma. No, not a turn on the water.
Hi, tell them I'm with the car. Bye.
Bro, if you bite my foot, I'm gonna kick you.
You ain't kicking nobody, because I'll knock your fucking teeth off.
Well, it's because of you who's gonna bite my foot.
You'll be alright. Okay.
Yo.
Right, that's it.
Yo, what's going on up there?
That's it. Stop.
Come on. We still in the night? Diallo. A bofetà limpia.
Wait, let me finish those waves. Is it baby you looking at? You said, yeah, I did a couple races, not gonna lie. I've been playing for like an hour, tape shit. I wanna hurry up and get a new car.
Yo, we out to card. We out to Call of Duty.
Young stunner pulling up with sticks in a stoley. All them bloody real right got hold on human trafficking.
My nigga.
Captain, he in North. I just bought a road. It's not even black people music. I was mad racist.
Who's that?
Just cause we not listening to.
Yo, who's that?
That's Lil Key.
Yo, who's that?
That's Lil Key, nigga. Lil Key, nigga. Nah, he's finished. Nobody wanna listen to your hip music, nigga. Yeah, nigga. I'm talking like that. You happy, Ari? I said, Ari, whoa. Luca. This shit is bullshit. Niggas, Ari, playing this.
Who's that?
That's a fact. That's only Thomas Lip. Stop talking like that. Yo.
Oh, you talking about like NBA Mike shit? Yeah, the dirty nigga.
I'm talking like that, you good.
Yeah.
Nigga, you look like Muscle Man.
Nigga said a little dirty nigga, yeah.
Nigga built like Chowder.
Crazy.
Yo, Don, I'm about to join you. I'm throwing a photo in my crib right now.
Yeah, no, Not a fight. What the fuck this nigga want? Hello? What, nigga?
You pulled out the... You pulled out the GB15? It's got heat 3.
I said I'm already in your lobby, Dawn. You go to nighttime, nigga. Stop talking like that. That crazy. I look better than all y'all niggas.
Nigga, look on your screen.
I met Lamar in the deli. Back to my black team music. She was on it. Ready. What you know about this Yuka? Yeah. What you know about that, nigga? You Spanish. You don't listen to music like this. You don't listen to real nigga music. I feel like I had to give us some perfect bitch. I'm playing scrap. Yeah, you a bitch ass nigga. I'm from the bottom like rapping. Rap beat, I'm battle. Father, it's natural. Hey, brand new trick. I need a brand new bitch.
Nah, we gotta
win the game. Word. We that one. It was bugging that time. Yo. You said what, nigga? Nigga, I am at the garage, nigga. I just went to night time. Hey, you out, little bro? I see you. Yeah, like you're a dumb D, but I see where you at. Alright. Don't stop. Mop.